So I have a question. I know before we spoke about cement hardening inside your pipe, you know, contractors, a little bit of cement, they'll pour it in and think is okay. Can you give us a demonstration of what happens when you do pour cement down your drain?
Absolutely. We actually did that because a lot of folks out there don't believe it. They don't understand that cement hardens underwater and never put it in your pipe. So this is what we did. We took a pipe. Here's the example of what we did do. Here's an actual example of how we did it. We filled it about halfway with water. Right? Then we took just a scoop or two of cement, because, hey, not even a full scoop, because what harm can that do? It's in water. Right?
Okay.
That's not a lot of cement.
No.
And then we wanted to see what would happen. So here's the finished product. I want to dump the water out. Take it apart. So let's see what we have here. I'm going to unloose it in a little more.
You want to hold it and I'll pull it off?
I think it's going to come off.
Oh, wow.
That's an oh, wow. That's an oh, wow. And that's why never put any cement. That is rock solid. Rock solid. How rock solid? Let's see how rock solid. Okay, here comes the water. Not. That would be your drain system. No cement. Any cement. That's how cement hardens underwater.
So then in a case like this, we would have to do a repair?
You cannot get hardened cement out of pipe. You would have to replace the pipe. Usually, this would settle in the bottom of a trap. You'd need a full trap replacement. But there have been examples of entire underground drain systems being filled with concrete.
No cement in your drains. You understand that? No cement.